I just think that you have to tell them what you truly feel. Yeah, you can't be afraid. They'll understand. Yeah, they've got a kind heart. I know that you upset them, but, you know, if you just explain that you didn't, like, mean to do it, like, yeah, I know, I hate to see you guys fighting. Oh, hi. I'll talk to you later, okay? Gonna be the prettiest pixie there. So you wanted me to do your makeup, right? Okay. I've got a couple different like colors here. This one's like a green. This one's a purple. And this one is like a shifty. This one's kind of shifty. In your inner corners, on your nose. Cupid's bow, just like all the high areas of your face. Okay. Just blend that, blend that. Blend. your finger, otherwise it doesn't spread very well. Yeah, that's gonna shine so beautifully underneath the two different gloss options. And then this purple one. So I can do both. So if you want like a little bit of color, but you want something like wow, then I can do both. Yeah, okay. Let me just get this open. Go. Just pucker up like a fish. Yeah, just a little. And then, this is the one that we really want a lot of. Fish face. There we go. Yeah, there's chunks of glitter are really big, so you can really feel them, but they look beautiful. Now, you thought I was gonna do your makeup and not add a bit of water pixie flare. Oh, come on, I'll show you all of our beauty secrets. Okay, so first thing is bubbles. These are special bubbles though. So when I blow them on your face, they just make you look. Make bubbles though. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm not supposed to tell you like exactly what it does, but I did talk to the other water fairies and we all sort of agreed that it would be okay if we shared our stuff, just not if we like told you everything that it does. So I also these in your hair and they'll like make it look really good, really basically. While no one's around, they make your hair stay shiny and silky and smooth all day long. Yeah, so you never have to like worry about your hair getting out of place. It's always gonna be perfect if you put these in your hair. So special kind of dewdrop. There's a bunch of different kinds. So gonna place them on your face. And they'll like melt into the skin and kind of seal. Me and Rosetta actually made these together, so, and a couple of the, snow fairies. Yeah, this was a joint effort, so, several other types of fairies have this in their beauty routine as well, and we're hoping that we can start sharing it with, like, all other types of fairies and stuff. He's very sweet. He always has like the nicest things to say. And one beauty secret that I think is the most important beauty secret is confidence. So he's just gonna whisper some nice things in your ear, okay? Okay. It helps if you just like close your eyes and like okay. And I will translate, okay, because I know you don't speak frog, but I speak frog, so I'll translate for you, okay? Okay. So he's saying that the color you chose for your dress is very flattering. He's never seen a pixie with such perfect. That's sweet. I know. He's very sweet, Brock. Very lucky to have him here. So one more thing I got for you. I thought you might like to have a bag. So like if there's any treats you want to bring back to your place, or if anyone gives you any gifts while you're there, or I don't know, just whatever. If you find things on your way that you want to keep, I thought that you might like this bag. It's a bag made out of a golden clam shell. Very rare, but you're very special, so I am trusting you with this bag. You don't have to worry about holding on to it the whole night. It'll just attach to your persons. I just thought that you should have it because you just are so special. So you deserve a special bag on this special pixie ball day. Okay. Do you feel ready? Yeah. Well, you look beautiful. I won't be upset if you decide to go without me early. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get changed, okay? Alright, I'll see you there.